Mabasa ang kaya po kaming note ang homilya ng St. John Paul II when he beatified Beato Lorenzo Ruiz, ang poring 15 martyrs sa Kayabe, no? Anyang February 18, 1981, 41 years ago, Karim King Luneta. Siguro po ikitsitan eh, nakaragulit ang mural at elakanda during the beatification mass. Nga na pong St. John Paul II, Blessed Lorenzo Ruiz was an unexpected martyr. An unexpected martyr kasi he went on another...
Karakal na po maging excuse. Pero nga na pong San Lorenzo Ruiz, kaya't ang kayang famous sinabi na nepo, I don't know if John Paul read this, pero nga naking Tagalog, kahit maging 1,000 man ang buhay niyang katawan, pawa kong ipapapatay kung inyong pagpipilitang si Kristo'y aking talikdan. Ita pong desisyon ng San Lorenzo Ruiz na tuki kang Jesus, there is no turning back. Metong yung desisyon, katmo nga ng San Juan Pablo, King Banal Espiritu, metong yung desisyon, asinesena na, kabang metong yung pang eskribano, karin King Tondo, at dadalana na, kabang meging mayap yung padre pamilya, kalingatlo ng anak, kaming kayang esposa, Amila Giwan, Rosario. Nepo? Babakalanan eh, ing sikalanan ng Banal Espiritu, bangkanita, being an unexpected martyr, he rose nga na pong John Paul II to the occasion at alayang sinabi King Ginoo, pota na mo, next time na mo. No. Ing sinabi ng San Lorenzo Ruiz, I will follow you now. If I had 1,000 lives, nga natin po ne, ibieko langan keka. Baloyo po, bilang pamupo sa pag-anakakekata mo, ninuwari ing katikista, ing metong katikista, kailangan ing Biyena maging metong yang katekesis. It is easy to be a catechist. Abalo mo yung turo mo, aintindihan mo yung sabihan mo, maging catechist ka. Pero for you to become a catechesis, yung mismong biye mo, maging metong yung catechesis. Na eka mo catechista, nun e metong kang catechesis. That through your life, you teach Christ. That through your life, you proclaim Christ. Anya pong bigla nengkot nan among bong iatitinet napon. Kaya pong kwentuhang katekista. Ana po kang atitinet. Ot mo maging modelo tayong katekista ya San Lorenzo Ruiz. Kaya ba't peki ipatang atitinet? Kristiyano ya po. And every Christian is a catechist. And every Christian should be a catechesis. Not just catechist, but catechesis. Makanyan tayo po sanang tangalan ni San Lorenzo Ruiz bilang metong a catechesis, a living lesson on Christ. A living message that proclaims Christ king kakatamong biye. Na etamo mo katekista, potang tuturuta mo doon ay katekista tamo king mismong bieta mo. Deng dapat tamo, they point to Christ. Deng amano tamo, they point to Christ. Ing panugali tamo, they point to Christ. Nanapin pong John Paul II at the disposal of Christ. San Lorenzo Ruiz is a model of the essence of being a Christian. That our life be at the disposal of Christ. May lungkot ko pin po kasi ot deng lagyo meging makatsura la kabaldugan ne. Ot badan tawli ing marites matsura ya kabaldugan. Kabanging marites palayo ne po ning meto nga lagyong santa Maria Teresa. Maria Teresa. Namula pang may inventong Marisa. Hala pa ne. Misipta na mo. Pero, iburi ko sabihan, inglagyuta mo, nepo, inglagyuta mo, is Christ. We have specific names, but we have a generic name. Kristo. So, tinantayang aliwang kabaldugan ng Marites. Marites is not gossip. Marites is not rumor, chismis, but a catechesis, a life of catechesis na ingya katang yawari na yung kaya usanda katamong katakista. Ne? Kakatakta mo'y Kristo at emo sana amano. Let those parting words be a call for all of us. A catechist must be a catechesis. Ing talaturo, kailangan mabiyayang aral ng Kristo. Amen.